Mr. David Mayfield. And now for the musical portion of the show.